Behold. Heine Kickin' Carolina Reaper Popcorn. I'm gonna cook this thing up. And I'm scared. Hang on. Let's get this thing open. Holy. Okay, this side up. It's got the instructions on there. I'm not gonna, that still's mushy. That's mushy in there. Put this side down, like that, so like that. All right, so here we go. I'm not wasting any time. Hit my popcorn button. All right. Here we go. It's just about done. All right. I don't pay attention to the timer because the timer is usually wrong. I focus on this. So I hear like less pops. Let's get this thing going. All right, there it is. The gourmet popcorn. We're gonna pop this thing open. It does not smell good. Oh my gosh, look at that. The size of it. It's like nasty. Oh my word, all right. I'm gonna try one. This is like a pretty yellow one in here. Here we go. Oh. Oh my gosh. It's burning the throat. It's not great tasting. Oy. Kind of nasty. It's burning the throat for sure. Sydney, who's holding the phone, you want to try? Here, let me get you.
That's gross. It's not that it's like hot, it's just that
it's getting my lips now.
It's like that it's just gross tasting.
Yeah, it's not good. My whole mouth is fire.
Yeah. It's on the side of my lip. The ones that have like the less powder on it taste fine. It's hot. It's hot. Up there.
All right. There it is. That's our, well.
That's our meal.
I could use some milk. Yeah. Well, that's a burn. I'm done. I ain't eating any more of that. Ah.
Yeah, what is that on the sides? That's not good.
Gosh. Well, you gotta keep eating more, Sid. You need to stop so it doesn't burn in your mouth.
That's all.
All right, one more. I'm gonna go for this one. All right. That's gross. I'm done.